Here's an update for the Hobson. Well, here's an update of the eows 812 I built. I didn't realize I had those cube axle like thingies with the thing that allows things to spin. I put it on my 812, and stay tuned to see it tomorrow after I film my Among Us video. Bye.